I've been preparing actually since 2013. And I know every time an actor loses weight or starts looking fitter or thinner, it's always for a reason. But no, for me, this is just a fantastic time of my life in all aspects, professionally, personally. 2014 is going to be my year. How do I find the artist first? Because the paintings, the murals, everything that the artist does is an extension of herself. And in this case, I'm in love with Rouble. She's a friend who people will always feel there's a bias towards, but you should have it. Because when you look at her work and what she does with her work has so much soul. Ek hota hai ek artist ki shamta kisi cheez ko banane mein, create karne mein, aur dusri hoti hai jab wo us art ko auron ke liye istemal kare. For the betterment of the society, for encouraging children, for giving them hope. The Rouble Nagi Art Foundation does just that. Slum children all over Mumbai. She's huge plans for actually India and globally to encourage children who have no hope, to give them hope in the form of art. What we are going to see here today is some of her own work and some of the work of the slum children. And I think that's the way forward. Mujhe bahut shock hai. But when I see Rouble as an artist, I am like bathroom singers, I am a bathroom painter.
But I'm sure she can paint equally good, because art is very much in Bengali, you know, it's in their blood when they say it comes from West Bengal.
Very beautiful what Rouble is doing. छोटे छोटे बच्चों से जो पेंटिंग करा रही है आप देखो कि आपको पता नहीं चलेगा कि छोटे बच्चे ने किया है. एक दो पेंटिंग बहुत ही सुंदर है. मैंने भी एक खरीदा है. एंड आई एम ऑलवेज बीन देयर टू सपोर्ट हर. आई केम लास्ट ईयर ऑल्सो. But it's so nice to see all this happening. So I've told Rouble that I want to go myself and see how you do it. Even I want to do something like that. You feel so inspired. So I think it's a nice what she's been doing.
Rouble has been a fantastic artist. I've seen her work. I've seen the work she's done. जो स्कल्पचर्स किए उन्होंने, जो उन्होंने एक्चुअली अपने घर पे जो इतने अमेजिंग आर्ट डेकोर बनाए हैं खुद के. एंड आई हैव सीन आई थिंक प्रीटी मच उनकी सारी पेंटिंग्स देखी है मैंने जो घर पे स्टॉक है. सो शी इज अ वंडरफुल गर्ल एंड आई थिंक दिस इज अ ब्यूटिफुल कॉज दैट शी डज. कि यू नो शी हेल्प्स लिटिल चिल्ड्रन जो एंड प्रमोट्स दैट आर्ट. एंड आई थिंक इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक थिंग. आई थिंक यू ऑल शुड बी encouraging these kind of events. I think art brings out a lot of course, other than the creativity in a child, I think it also helps them think for their own. And I think it's great, because at such a tender age that they are able to conceive and then put that on paper when they paint or whether they write. I think that's brilliant, because at that age you are starting them to, you know, you are instigating them to kind of do something of their own rather than depending on somebody else to teach them what to do. This is their internal energies that you are, you know, asking them to put on paper or write it down or whatever, paint about it.
She's a good friend, she's a good artist, and I think what she's doing today is really commendable, that she's trying to raise money for the poor children. And I think each one of us should do whatever we can in our individual capacity to help and assist her do that. So I'm here to support her and support her cause.
So we are going to see me back this year for sure. We have two very nice announcements. Hopefully they should come about soon. The filming for one of them begins in July, inshallah. And the rest of them, well, it's more of combining the entrepreneur side of me, which is the business side of me, and then the actor side of me, and the mom side of me, all of it together. On the 11th, I'm speaking at the EO conference, which is possibly my first step towards being an entrepreneur globally. So if you guys are going to be there, it's happening in Kolkata, and I'm possibly the only woman speaker there, so this should be fun. Excellent. And exchanging ideas with 500-600 entrepreneurs around the world, it should be a very exciting beginning.